I'm not fearing anyone, and I don't mind, and I seen the promised land. Mine eyes have seen the glory of the coming of the greens.
After hearing his speech, was there any moment or any thought that crossed your mind that you might have to ask him to step aside?
Not at all. He got inspired by the audience.
The Green Party leader stands by his candidate.
That's all I got!